继续总结一些最近由美国移民局上诉办公室 AAO 公布的 EBEA 杰出人才绿卡案例供大家参考，其中包括在上诉后批准的、被拒的和撤回原决定发回移民局重审的。一般在这种情况下，申请经过重审也可以得到批准。我们新卫民律所此前办理了一些在上诉后获得批准的申请，以及在上诉后由移民局撤回原决定重新审理然后获得批准的申请，请参见我们此前发的具体文章说明。更多信息可以参见我们律所最近在美国攻略网站的专栏文章。案例九，申请人是商业管理人才，申请被拒。移民局指出，申请人符合 EBEA 的三项条件，并不等于符合 Top Small Percentage 的要求，还指出申请人的英语能力并没有影响到对 case 的决定。
Business executive seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Satisfying initial criteria does not automatically result in designation as top small percentage or an approval. Laws and policies applied correctly in her case concern over her limited English ability, but did not influence evaluation.
案例十，做癌症研究的科研人员申请被拒。移民局指出，申请人提供的推荐信一集中在对未来成果的推测方面，而没有充分提供他已经取得的成果方面的证据。二，描述了很多技术细节，但是也是为什么这些工作是很重要的，有显著影响力的。此外，申请人参与的临床试验有很多人参加，申请人在里面起到的具体作用没有得到充分描述。
Oncologist seeking recognition as an alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Rec letters speculate on possibility of future significance due to his research, not evidence of already having been significant. Rec letters focus on technical detail of work without explaining why it's significant. Participant didn't describe his role in large clinical trial.
案例十一，申请人是机械工程师，申请被拒。移民局承认申请人满足评判他人工作这一条，但是指出申请人没有提供充分的证据说明他的工作对自己领域的影响。
Applied mechanics engineer seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Director determined that petitioner satisfied judging criterion, withdrawn by new review, accepted after new evidence, still not enough need to satisfy three. No detail as to how work has influenced impacted field.
案例十二，是做癌症研究的科研人员，请被拒。移民局提到，在上诉时不应当提出新的 claim，只能就此前提出的 claims 提供新的证据和解释。申请人讲到的科研经费支持是给整个单位的，不是他个人的，是基于科研需求的，不表明得到经费者如何杰出，只有论文被引用方面的证据，也不能显示足够的成就，需要说明科研工作的影响。
Cancer researcher seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed.Can't make new claims to satisfying criteria during appeal purpose is to identify previous errors. Grants provided to research institution, not petitioner himself. Grant funding based on budget requirements, not excellence in citation doesn't inherently establish major impact.
案例十三，申请人是地质学方面的科研人员，申请被拒。报道申请人工作的文章没有发表在主流媒体或者专业媒体上。对科研工作本身的报道也不等价于申请人的杰出，引用数字不够多，推荐信描述了申请人在单位里面起到的重要作用，但是没有描述申请人的工作怎样改变了整个领域。
Senior exploration geologist seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Initial evidence requirements met. Publication he's featured and not considered major professional trade publication.Publication of research doesn't indicate position within top small percentage of field. Not enough citations to his research. Rec letters describe the critical nature of his role within the organization, but not on a broader scale within the field.
案例十四，申请人是企业家，申请被拒，因为获得的奖项是给集体的，不是给申请人个人的。公司排名高并不等于申请人自己能力强。推荐信没有显示出来申请人的会员资格需要有杰出成就才能取得。媒体报道大多是对于他的公司的宣传报道，不是对于申请人个人。有较强的商业能力这一点本身也不算对本领域的贡献。
Entrepreneur seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Award did not individually recognize petitioner. High rating of company not indicative of petitioner's individual ability. Rec letters did not provide enough detail regarding organizations, membership requirements. Published articles often about his business, not he himself. Demonstrated ability as a skilled entrepreneur is not necessarily a contribution of major significance.
案例十五，申请人是演员，原先被拒的申请在上诉以后由 AAO 撤销了原决定，发回重审，有可能在重审以后获批。移民局上诉办公室指出，原先的决定里面没有清晰解释拒绝申请的原因。
Actor seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability decision withdrawn. Final merits determination section did not reference submitted evidence enough criteria 8 CFR. R doesn't assert that display needs to be extraordinary accomplishment. Director's decision did not explain clearly why petitioner failed.
案例十六，申请人是体操运动员，申请被拒。移民局指出，申请人的获奖不是国际承认的大奖，在小圈子以外没有获得足够的承认，没有解释他是怎样被选进国家代表队的，获得的收入按照小时计算显得比较高，但是不能只用上场时间来计算，还要考虑此前练习准备的时间和服装等等花费。
Gymnast seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. One-time significant award must be recognized internationally by people outside the field. No documented evidence explaining how he was selected for national team. Hourly rate estimated too high. Does not include costume plus rehearsal sessions.
案例十七，申请人是武术教练，申请被拒。移民局指出，申请人提供的文件不够详细，推荐信里面只是笼统的讲到申请人的成就，没有具体的说明和足够证据。
Martial arts instructor seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Director asserted that he met no criteria. Appeal decided that he met one, but still not enough. No evidence to back up praise in rec letters.
案例十八，申请人是口腔科医生，申请被拒。移民局指出，推荐信里只泛泛地讲到了申请人的工作和成果，没有具体讲到申请人对本领域已经有什么影响。这个影响需要是对整个领域的，不能局限于申请人的雇主、顾客、病人等少数人。他的引用数字本身不说明问题，因为没有足够参照。他的头衔本身不等价于杰出，已经获得 O1 签证批准也不保证 EBEA 杰出人才申请的批准。
Orthopedic surgeon seeking recognition as alien of extraordinary ability dismissed. Rec letters describe potential in broad terms, not specifics of already existing impact. Impact beyond employer, clients, customers is required. Raw number of citations not compared to others in the field. Title of a role alone not enough to establish significance. Prior O1 approval doesn't guarantee immigrant visa petition acceptance. Each filing is an individual record.
更多案例总结，包括NIW 的绿卡案例，会在后续文章里面刊登。资讯由新卫明律师事务所提供，供教育和交流目的，不作为具体的法律建议。欢迎来电、来信询问详情。
Email info@nwmlaw.com。
网址
：www.nwmlaw.com。
我们有多位毕业于世界名校的理工科博士，我们有自己申请绿卡和签证的亲身经历，包括杰出人才 NIW。亲属移民，我们有科研经验和能力，可以直接阅读明白申请人的论文和工作。关注我们微信公众号每本美高留学指南。